Beautiful piece, man. It's beautiful. And you'll get it better if I don't fuck it up, right? So. Okay. It's called Hermit in Healing. I've been in a prolonged period of hermit mood. Didn't want to come out. I'm out. Sitting with myself, yeah, I want to be alone. Where I will feel the peace within and I will feel at home. By embracing all my demons, I am loving my whole self. I give me all the love I need, the world is in the hand. I'll listen more than I will seek, I'll feel more than I think. I'll be a conduit to see some bridge the missing link. I'll keep my eyes wide open and focus on my dreams. Meditation and remaining, keep my heart wide open so I can look with ease. To help me see the things with grace that I need to release. I'll observe my triggers. When I'm weeping on the floor, no, I will see the strength in acknowledging my grief. Just like the ebbs and flows, and this moment will be brief. So I will trust in spirit and the angels of the pole. I will try to grab my energy with unconditional love. Cause my energy is clear and cold, and I reclaim my aura. My power comes from life itself, the flowers and the fauna. Cause I am Gaia's daughter, Gaia's got my back. She gives me everything I need, I'll never be in that. Though as long as I got food, which comes at error, water. Cause I am on a mission and my purpose is protected. My soul is infinite and it will never be affected by external energies that may still require healing. Just have to watch yourselves just to feel all the feelings. So do not take it personal when people call you deep. See the diamond in the rough about the secrets that make you.
Woo!
Check them out, the whole pieces, they're on you.